Today, I'll be going over the values that I put down before actually going back in and putting actual definitions or actual details. I like to come in with the actual color palette and lay down the ground colors, I call them, before I actually go in and make details. As you see down here, this is what I did all down here. The other day, I added the bottom color just to give me an idea or give me a map of where to go. So I made a few mistakes in the past, but I corrected them. I wouldn't call it a mistake. I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do with her hair. So I draped her hair over her face at first. Now I have to go back in. You'll see in the video, in the time enough video, where I had to go back in and make everything. Had to go back in with the ground color and the skin tones and lighten up certain areas. I use a little paper towel technique to erase everything, or not erase it, more so just make it thin enough for me to go back in with the actual features or feature colors, I would say. As you see right here, I put down the ground colors for his hands. I put this over here to give me an idea of where to put the other roses on the other side. And I put the color down for the name. So the color, as you can see on this middle D right here, it's gonna be dark, so it'll make the background pop even more. Next video, we're gonna be working on the car, putting the details down on the car, the flat base for the car at first. Let's get started. Put so much into this. When I was in college, I almost failed my art class. My art teacher was very hard on me. She knew I was really good, but I was lazy. I wasn't giving it my all, because before then I knew I was good. But after I got the hard work or the will to work harder at this, I began to get better and better, study more on my own, and just work through everything. So anything you're good at, just make sure that you give it your all. Even if your mom crumbles up all your art and throws it away when you're young because you don't do your schoolwork. Make it back. Ooh.
supported, and you know, and people don't understand the power that they really have over themselves just by making up their mind. You know, you can always take something this way, but it's a way that most people would act in the situation, and it's a way that I act. You know what I'm saying? And once you do that, it's like you're mastering yourself. You know, it's less, life is less stressful. You know, like it might sound crazy or like I'm lying by saying I haven't been mad in 3 years. Like, who the fuck does, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like I've truly mastered myself.